everybody attention. So you guys, the person, it's a sixth person that we're going to see. Her name is Miss Elaine. Miss Elaine is the owner of Shortstop. So she's been here for over 33 years serving at Shortstop, you know, supplying and doing all that good stuff. So she's actually kind of emotional because the store itself wasn't sold. The land that the store is on was sold. So the store itself was sold. So we're just going down to show appreciation. If you have some money and you want to buy something out of here, please do so. If you do not have it, please do not touch it. Because if you end up touching and you try to take something, you're going to be left there and police do it. All right?
I used to love Shortstop.
So what exactly happened? This is my first time hearing about it.
Really? The guy that owns the property sold it.
Okay.
And the store's sitting on the property, so.
So it's not necessarily the store, it's just the property.
No, it is the store.
Okay.
You can't have a store if you don't have somewhere to sit it on.
Okay.
So. But we are looking for another place.
Okay.
We might not be open for a few months, but I hope to be before too long.
That's fine. I think
these kids, I'm telling you, you know, I've raised a bunch of these kids.
Yes, ma'am. So I know a lot, especially after like 9 o'clock, the only place I know that's open.
Yeah.
So I know it's a big deal.
Yeah, it is a big deal. So, I've been here 33 years.
33. That's all my life. I'm 34, so
yeah.
As long as I can remember.
Yeah.
Well, I want to say thank you for everything that you've done. Nobody ever told you that.
Well,
make sure you hear that.
I want to thank all my customers. I mean, they're the world to me.
Okay. Well, I think it's going to be all right.